Dear friends in Christ, I am excited to invite you to be part of the Holy Name of Jesus Cathedral in a unique way. There are honor and memorial naming opportunities available that allow you to remember a dear family member in such a special way, as I'm doing for my beloved parents. The video you're about to view provides specific information and details, and I hope you will give this invitation some prayerful consideration. May we remain united in prayer as we prepare for the joyful and historic day of July 26th, when our new cathedral will be dedicated.
Some of the most talked about features of Holy Name of Jesus Cathedral include the rich Catholic art, liturgical furnishings, and sacred spaces. Even prior to its dedication, scheduled for July 2017, the stained glass windows, Stations of the Cross, statues, pews, and liturgical items, such as the chalice, priestly vestments, and monstrance, as well as the altar itself, the dome, and many more items and spaces have been of notable interest to the public and donors alike. Donors are welcome to reserve one of these items or spaces in honor of a loved one or their family, as well as to memorialize an individual or couple who have passed away. These opportunities only come around once in a lifetime. It is rare that a cathedral is built, so the ability to honor or memorialize your family or a loved one forever is equally rare. At holynamecathedralnc.org, you are welcome to browse the many honor and memorial opportunities available through a catalog. These items are big and small, from those as big as a rose window or Station of the Cross to a pew or the cloth that covers the altar. Donors of nearly every giving level can be remembered at Holy Name of Jesus Cathedral for generations to come. Some of the most coveted pieces of historic art are the 100-year-old restored stained glass windows rescued from a church in Philadelphia. Each restored window was disassembled by hand, cleaned, and brought back to life. Some of the windows will be original, crafted using the exact same process as the windows made more than a century ago. Rose windows, clerestory windows, and aisle windows depicting some of the most beautiful and sacred moments of the Bible will be on full and glorious display at our new cathedral. The Stations of the Cross are also being restored. Each station will be used for years to come in active prayer by the faithful of the Diocese of Raleigh. The statues have been the most quickly reserved pieces of sacred art in our new cathedral. Those interested should act quickly. Again, there are also liturgical items available that you may want to consider. Those items are listed in full in the Holy Name of Jesus Cathedral Honor and Memorial Opportunities Catalog available at our website. While cathedrals of the past have utilized the tradition of placing a physical nameplate below a donated item, our cathedral will do things a little bit differently. In the narthex of the building will be a digital donor board. The large screen display will feature a website specifically built for donors who took a step of faith and took advantage of one of these opportunities. This website is still under construction, and more details about it will be available in the future. To learn more about what opportunities are still available and how you can get involved in this historic undertaking, please contact the Diocese of Raleigh Office of Stewardship and Development. You can also go to holynamecathedralnc.org to learn more and view the catalog. May God bless you, and may we always uphold the Holy Name of Jesus.